During the past 20 years, Chinese customers have come to realize the importance of jewelry design. 20 years ago, jewelry was valued just for the quality. So what customers bought was just the material. For example, if they wanted to buy a gold ring, they would just pick a simple band. But now, with the promotion of fashion concepts, they don't just want the material to be real and valuable. They want it to reflect their personality and taste. This is why we've been trying to create different styles, not just classic styles. However, some customers still want unique custom jewelry, which expresses their personalities and attitudes. So we also set up a designer platform where we work with good designers and other professionals. This provides us with a wide range of designs to appeal to our customers' wide range of tastes so they can show their individuality. So we think that Chinese jewelry design has made a lot of progress in all aspects over the past 20 years. There are many excellent Chinese designers, and some of them even play an important role on the international stage. A couple of my designer friends have achieved great things in the design of fabric, jewelry, and furniture, even in lighting and home decoration, and they've won awards here and overseas. I think the jewelry design in China is getting better in terms of originality. There are more and more opportunities for young designers, and the market is also more and more open to originally designed products. A lot of my girlfriends are interested in the jewelry industry. On one hand, they may be inspired by our success. On the other hand, they'd like to pursue their own career and own their own business. This is especially true for stylish young office ladies. I advise them that any business must face the reality of the market. Some of my young designer friends are also thinking about this topic. How to turn their designs into commercialized products is the primary problem. It requires work rather than treating it as a hobby. What's more, you also need to know how to set up a sustainable management system. There's more to business than just making money. I think a good business is not just about making money. What's more important is the value you've created in the process. Can your brand bring value to your customers, society, or this industry? If it can, I believe that wealth will come along the way, while creating value is the primary purpose. For young customers, internet shopping is more convenient. It was harder to comparison shop 10 years ago. Customers are now able to learn about various brands and products. With so many brands and products on the internet, customers can look for a reliable brand that provides continuous follow-up service. In addition to buying their favorite jewelry, customers want good service. In my opinion, our promise that we will provide worry-free follow-up service is just as important as the diamonds they buy from us. Seabird offers a lifetime guarantee to our customers. When customers buy products from Seabird, they can enjoy services including maintenance, upgrading, and so on. I believe that a wise customer considers not only the price, but also the whole package. And only a good brand can provide the whole package, which is the thing that keeps our customers coming back and makes our business a success.